Morning, sir. Our travel time to Shanghai is 11 hours, 15 minutes.
Told you we should have taken the faster flight.
I think the board prefers you wear a more conventional suit to these company meetings.
You can't outrun your past.
Friday, tell me I didn't just imagine that.
Negative, sir. Sir, incoming!
A little late, don't you think? Friday, suit up, now!
All systems online. Sir, hostiles inbound, 10 o'clock.
So much for a hero's welcome. Any idea who we're up against?
You've made your share of enemies, sir. I'll need more time. Above you.
That's how it's done.
Threat neutralized.
Good. I have a plane to catch.
Welcome to State of Play, a look ahead to the future of PlayStation. Throughout the year, State of Play will showcase upcoming games, updates, and announcements. And we've got plenty in store for our first episode, like the debut of Marvel's Iron Man VR, which is coming to PlayStation VR in 2019 from PlayStation's worldwide studios, developer Camouflage, and Marvel Games. Up next, a fan favorite announces extra goodies for PS4 players. Let's take a look. The popular kart racer is due out June 21st. Now, let's shift gears. Next up, the team at Hello Games beams us an update from the world of No Man's Sky. It's a match made in heaven. This summer, Hello Games plans to release No Man's Sky Beyond, a major update that adds, you guessed it, PlayStation VR support. And yep, the update will be free. Now let's get the world's first look at an upcoming game from PlayStation's worldwide studios and developer Robot Entertainment. You're seeing first gameplay of Ready Set Heroes. This is a fast-paced multiplayer dungeon crawler that packs a big twist. Choose from multiple playable characters, then launch into a randomly chosen dungeon to slay monsters, dodge traps, and collect mountains of loot. Now, here's the twist. You're actually competing against an opposing team who's racing through an identical dungeon. Reaching the end of the dungeon will trigger a winner-take-all arena brawl. The faster you progress through the dungeon, the more powerful you'll be when it's time to throw down. Ready Set Heroes had us hooked from the moment we picked up the controller. The combat feels crunchy and the loot flows like water. The final game is expected to support up to 4 players across online multiplayer and local split screen. Sounds like perfect party game material. Look for Ready Set Heroes to hit PS4 later this year. Next, let's get an update on the eagerly awaited PlayStation VR game first announced at Paris Games Week.
Ryan Marks, SAS Nomad Squadron. You're facing multiple life sentences. Conspiracy, arson. More murders than we could even count. I just want to know what went down.
My name is Ryan Marks. I'm a soldier. Now, don't get me wrong, I love my day job. But it's always nice to come home. Spend some time with the family.
Mum!
Oh, for God's sake, what did I tell you?
See some culture.
Nice use of that Special Forces stealth there, mate.
Taking the sights.
Let's get inside, find out what is hiding.
Catch up with some old friends.
Think of it as a merger. Apart from you, you can f*** off back to the army.
Is that it?
I think I broke a window.
Tony's been approaching some of our people.
What are we looking for then?
Clues, evidence, anything that will tell us what Tony's up to.
Got it.
We need to push back hard or we're finished.
Why are you sure about this?
Get me underneath! Closer! Closer!
Average weekend, really.
PlayStation VR heavyweight Blood and Truth finally has a confirmed release date, May 28th. That's just around the corner. In fact, PlayStation VR players have a lot to get excited about this year. Here's a look at the next wave of PlayStation VR titles slated for 2019.
This is definitely the right place.
Bring your friends. Bring your friends.
You're a great human resource.
Almost there. Just a sec. There we go. Looking good, Sam. Sam, give me a systems diagnostic. I need to know what is going on. I need the crew.
I know you're all afraid of what is happening. To the station.
Science fiction thriller Observation is coming soon to PS4, and it's bringing some serious development talent to its unusual and haunting premise. Our next game is a frightening new installment in a fan favorite series. Here's some first footage. you'll try to survive different levels from the original games, as well as all new nightmares.
Some unwanted friends. To clear the infestation, apply the Fazbear Entertainment Rescue.
Five Nights at Freddy's VR, Help Wanted, is the first virtual reality game in the Five Nights universe, and it's coming to PlayStation VR this spring. Next, let's get a new look at a gorgeous adventure coming soon to PS4 from PlayStation's Worldwide Studios.
Oh, what's this? Your little coloring book?
Give me that.
I leave now, that darkness will just come back here. I can't let that happen.
Concrete Genie is a creative new adventure from developer Pixel Opus. And today, we can also confirm the game will feature a PlayStation VR mode. More details to come as Concrete Genie prepares for launch later this year. Up next, an update from the dangerous world of Days Gone.
You know, we never talked about it while we still wore the colors. This time out in the freak show when shit like this didn't matter anymore. We wrote out a farewell without Sarah. I knew that we were leaving everything behind.
What did you do?
Everything that mattered was gone.
Folks here in a lot of pain, T. You find his stash, you bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that, we'll see what we can do for you.
Deke, bro.
And I know what kind of man he is, what he's done.
He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me?
afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you. We have to look out for each other. That is all we got.
You could have saved a few lives.
There was no hope, there was no time, there was no room, okay? That we'd already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
Hope you're right about your old lady, Deke. You gotta ask yourself, what does it matter if everyone else is dead?
Days Gone is just 1 month away, so let's take a peek at some new gameplay. Days Gone is set in a harsh and unforgiving world populated by roving bandits and flesh-eating freakers. As bounty hunter Deacon St. John, you'll upgrade your bike, scavenge weaponry, and toss Molotov cocktails, all in a bid to stay one step ahead of certain death. And you'll need all the firepower you can find when you face off with the game's more powerful freakers, like this Breaker. But in Days Gone, your wits might be your greatest weapon. Why take on a heavily guarded enemy encampment when you can lure in a freaker horde and let them handle the dirty work? We can't wait to see the screens and videos you share when Days Gone launches on April 26th. Before we go, let's get one more update from the gang at NetherRealm Studios.
Who's next?
I'm next. Hollywood.
Go back to the 90s.
Better check yourself before you wreck yourself, cause I'm back for your help. I come real stealth, dropping bombs on your moms.
Our future, Liu Kang, it is insane.
Seriously messed up.
Hey, back, kid. How about we keep this between me, myself, and I?
He's gonna get us killed.
That was easy.
I do my own stunts.
You?
I got people for that.
Poser.
Don't ruthless kick back, gruesome. Watch out for Judas, Vice, and G-Unit.
You better check yourself. Before you wreck yourself, cause I'm back for your help. I come real stealth, dropping bombs on your moms. Fuck all of them.
It's official. Series veterans Jax, Kung Lao, and Liu Kang are joining the ever-growing Mortal Kombat 11 lineup. And stay tuned, NetherRealm is promising more updates before launch on April 23rd. Well, that's a wrap on our very first episode of State of Play. This was just the beginning. We'll be back throughout the year to share new announcements, first look trailers, and other updates from the world of PlayStation. See you soon, and thanks for watching.